And new at 9 tonight, student loan repayments will begin next month after a grace period that started back in 2020 during the pandemic. And Colorado's attorney general is sending out a warning tonight about a new round of scams targeting students. Fox 31's Shaul Turner is in Denver with the information.
Yes, as a matter of fact, in Colorado, 750,000 students at campuses across the state are maintaining student loan debt, and scammers say this is the land of opportunity.
But I think everybody deserves an education.
44 million students across the nation will start making student loan payments again in October.
I've had two now, my sophomore year.
Interest already started accruing on September 1st.
An equal opportunity to be able to go to school and then come back and pay it off.
Colorado's average student loan debt levels are the nation's 16th highest at $27.3 billion. Now scammers are finding ways to hustle those worried about making monthly payments.
A lot of us don't have the money that it requires to go to school. So whenever people attack students by fooling them into giving them so much money, that I don't know, it's just not right.
Opportunity for those scammers out there to scare people.
Colorado Attorney General Phil Weiser tells Fox 31 the number of scams has increased since payments paused in 2020.
The scammers know there are lots of student borrowers out there, so they don't know your specifics, but they do know that you might be nervous about your student loan payments, and that's what they prey on.
Protect yourself by knowing the red flags and not falling for bait and switch tactics.
Anytime someone starts asking you for personal information, social security number, credit cards, bank accounts, be nervous. Another red flag is pressure tactics, telling you you've got to act right now or you're going to lose out on an opportunity.
Exactly. And the attorney general also saying that if someone contacts you and offers you a deal to maybe reduce your loan, reduce your payments, it seems too good to be true. It usually almost always is. So be wary of that. If people ask you for personal information, say, I'm going to have to call you back. Hang up, call your loan company yourself and verify that request. Report any type of scam to stopfraudcolorado.gov. Shaul Turner reporting live in Denver, Fox 31.